Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Choose to Sparkle. And today I am going to make Amritsari Rajma. And if you like my video, then hit the bell icon and subscribe to my channel at the end of the video. So now this is Amritsari Rajma. It's far different than Punjabi Rajma. Though the place with the presence in Punjab, but still it's different. The flavors are almost different. So now let's start with, to make the Amritsari Rajma. I need mustard oil, cheese cubes, and this is whole spices, whole garam masala spices, cloves, cardamom, cinnamon sticks, and ginger garlic paste. Since I have taken the instant paste, I have parboiled the rajma here with a little bit of salt, curd, 100 gram curd, and here is tomato, onion, garlic cubes, minced garlic, and chilies. That's it. Now I have put oil in a wok, and now I will give the whole garam masala spices into the oil. And after it becomes black, nearly brown, I will give this tomato slices, onion slices, minced garlic, and chilies. And one more thing I forgot to say, I need separately ginger paste. Though I have ginger garlic paste with me, but still I need ginger paste separately. Saute this until onion becomes little bit golden and mellow. And tomato becomes soft. So please saute it until that. Now to this I add 1 teaspoon of salt. Now in the curd I have added turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon, 2 tablespoon Kashmiri mirch, 1 tablespoon red mirch powder, 1 tablespoon sugar, and 2 tablespoon chole masala. Any simple chole masala would be nice. So I will mix it up and then I will put in to this. You can see onion becomes little bit mellowed and it becomes little bit brown. So at this point, if I use if I put sugar in it, it becomes caramelized. So I will not give sugar now. Later on I will give sugar. Now I will pour this masala ready to mix into this. As you can see, the masala is mixing with the onions and it gives the color of its own. Actually the color is separating from the oil and now, but it will need some time till now. So let it cook and we will come back again. So as it separates the color from the oil, I will now pour the whole rajma, boiled rajma, into this along with the rajma water. Don't waste the water because whole nutrition is in it. So I put the rajma into the masala mix and now you can see there's a lot of water. It's releasing the water. So it will take 15 minutes or so to be fully cooked. So we have to just cover it up and wait for 15 minutes. So this is after 15 minutes. You can see it's releasing its color. Now I will add cheese to it. So I've added the cheese. You can see it's melting. And now I will add a little bit of garam masala powder and will end the recipe. Our dish will ready to be served. So you can see this is the end result of the rajma, Amritsari rajma. And if you like this video, this recipe, then please hit the bell icon and subscribe to my channel. Bye.